Roman Atwood is mourning the loss of his mother.
Man, you guys look hot.
The vlogger says Susan Ann Christman died while they were on a family vacation. He announced her death on Twitter, posting, "Yesterday, my mom was riding around with my nephew on some little scooters. She fell off hers and hit her head. She was rushed to the hospital where we spent the next 8 hours. My beautiful mother passed away shortly after."
I'm nothing without you guys.
He added that he will be away from social media to get the family back home to Ohio to grieve together. "I've never been in more shock in my life. I'm numb and in complete disbelief. Mom was everything to us."
I think we'll see the reaction over time, like throughout the weeks.
Atwood's mother appeared in one of his videos a few years ago when he was preparing to surprise his father with a new car.
"You're our son, so we look at you like, you know, you've become, you've always been a very generous person, and you've always shown us great love."
Atwood has more than 15 million YouTube subscribers who follow his pranks,
oh,
touching family moments.
It's